So, as you can see, we have space. My husband and I did get a new car, which is very exciting to me anyway. More so because we had a Ford Fusion. If you know, I am team Ford all the way. That is my thing. And so I'm team Ford all the way. That's what I love. My papa, he loves Ford, so I always stick with a Ford. But my first car, I did have a Chevy Malibu. So it's not like I don't know how Chevy works, because I only had two cars in my lifetime. So anyways, we got a 2016 Chevy Traversa. I freaking love it. It has the 3-row seats and everything. It's amazing. This is a car that I had wanted maybe 2 years ago, and I never got it, but finally I decided to go ahead and get the car that I wanted. So I ended up getting the car that I actually wanted, and it worked out pretty good. So yeah, I don't know what my radio is doing, so let me turn it down. So I ended up getting a car that I actually really wanted. So yeah, but we always said we was gonna ride the Ford until the wheels fell off, and when they fell off, we was gonna put them back on. But it ain't work like that. So I decided to go ahead and get another car, and yeah, so we both decided, and we both was like, let's go ahead and go for it with the boys. And you know, the kids is much better because we have the room for it. So yeah, but I am about to go in Bath and Body Works, so I'm going to take you guys in there with me. Cam is literally making me want to get this because it's a dinosaur. But then my inner self want to get this because it's a mermaid. This thing is red, bro. Uh-oh. This is my favorite. I'm excited. I know Black Cherry is one of my favorites. Endless Weekend and Watermelon Lemonade. So I'm in like heaven. Thank you.
liked it. I was just saying that. She's really cute.
RVA, I'm at the flower shop. We had to take two different vehicles because it wasn't enough room in my mom-in-law pickup truck. So it's me and my husband in our truck, and then the two boys in the back. They're quiet as can be because the iPad's on. As long as the iPad's on or the TV's on or something like that, ain't no problem. So yes, we are listening to worship. Which is Paige Danielle's Spotify playlist. I know Spotify has some type of deal where you can get 3 months for 99¢ right now going on. So, yeah. She also has a YouTube channel, so I will link her channel down below. And also her playlist. We're going to pick us out some good old flowers. Babe, you want to say hi? So, yeah. But that's where we're going. And we didn't have enough. Like I said, homegirl don't have no space in the trunk. So I'm going to put my stuff in my mom-in-law's truck because I have no space. Just got a truck and literally have no space in the trunk. So yeah, we're going to head there to pick out some flowers. It's not really a nice day out here. There's no sun, no nothing. As you can see, it's a little gloomy. So whatever, we're gonna make it do. But I guess I will see you guys when I get there. Cam, what do you want James to do? You want James to go faster?
Yeah, James to go faster.
Anyways, excuse my little hair. Oh my gosh, excuse my hair. I'm on this lock journey and homegirl don't have an appointment until May 4th. I used to go every 2 weeks to get my hair done and get it retwisted and styled. But because I didn't want to put any stress on my hair, I decided not to keep doing that because with locks you can wait out to like 4 weeks. So I did the wait out and this is my to-go style. Like those little bun buns, or either I let some hang down in the back and I put little bun buns at the top. That is my to-go style, child. Yes. Out here in these country streets. So, Cam said, I want James to go faster. Look at the horsey. Do you see the horse?
Yeah.
What color is that horse?
Brown.
Good job. Good job. Oh my goodness. That's awesome. Yeah. headed to Kickback Jack's to get lunch. We just did all that flower shopping, and I'm going to show you a couple of things that we've gotten. My mom and mom-in-law and I have gotten from Crowder's when we get back, but we are going to get some food and some nice chicken wings. So we're headed to Kickback Jack's. So I'll see you in a few.